I'm Ben. I'm the Global Chief Executive of Ipsos, which is one of the world's largest research companies. What the polling basically shows is the British public is pretty pessimistic. They're pessimistic about inequality and what's going to happen over the next year. Unfortunately, they're probably right. The only thing I would say, however, is that they're generally pessimistic when you look at the long-term picture. So it is a really challenging situation in the 2020s, but we've been here before, we've got out of it, and that's what this conference is about. I think it's just interesting to see the extent to which there's a consensus among different academics, policymakers, people involved in government, etc., in terms of actually a long-term view, because the challenge is that too much of our politics in recent years has been around campaigning rather than actually dealing with these issues. It's a bit like, if you look at Britain, that we can do this. We did it on pensions. Eventually there was cross-party agreement that we all needed to work a bit longer, pay a bit more, and we made huge progress in fixing the pensions issue. Now we've got to start dealing with real growth, real investment, skills, training, and make it happen. But for that, we need a consensus between the major parties.